Hey guys, so I'm gonna show you the mom and then we're gonna get started. So if you guys didn't see the last video, the little girl grew up. I'm pretty sure you guys didn't see that. The little girl is now grown up.
Okay, come on, what's your favorite bird? Her. Go in there or something.
Where am I supposed to go?
I don't know, the kitchen.
Well, that dream is gonna have to wait.
I don't know.
Why are you keeping it together?
Not keeping it together. I'm angry and also helpless.
Okay, so she's now she is now grown up.
We're using a little toy right now.
And this is the mom.
So we don't do anything. This is something only time can heal.
Yes, I would like to adopt like kind of like a teenager. Yes. So, blah, 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 blah.
Maybe we can get our puppy.
She doesn't want a dog.
Yeah, I could use a puppy.
I'm not getting you a puppy.
Bunny?
Yeah, alright. There's one right over there. Do the paperwork, please.
Just want to check and see how things are going with Wendy. Enough said, fire her.
Hey, who are you?
You heard me, give her the boot.
I am your new mother. Really?
Constantly.
Yeah.
You can't get any work done.
Can you hold my stuff?
I don't really feel comfortable firing your girlfriend.
Eddie, you in there?
Yes, come in, sweetheart.
All right, I'll take care of it together.
What do you mean Wendy's not working out? You want me to fire her?
Do you want to fire me?
She says she won't take your crap another minute.
Kristen, is that true?
Yeah, I'm trying to defend you, but she won't budge.
Yeah, Wendy, it looks like we're going to have to let you go.
Won't you give her one more chance?
Ed.
Of course not. Your mind is made up. You Baxters are stubborn people.
So that's it? I'm fired?
I'm sorry, just gather up your things. I won't talk to you later. Go ahead. I have a few choice words that I want to share with my restaurant manager here.